When you're crossing at an intersection, you're putting your life in the hands of the technology and infrastructure. And a lot of that technology and infrastructure is legacy and quite outdated. And that's why we're focused on developing a groundbreaking, data-driven approach to smart city technology. Velodyne LiDAR's award-winning Intelligent Infrastructure Solution, or IIS, provides precise traffic monitoring and analytics. The data that IIS captures gives cities, counties, and states the opportunity to proactively design safer and more efficient roads and intersections. First, it starts with our rotational sensor, as you can see right here. The LiDAR sensor creates a 3D map of the surveyed environment. From there, our perception software detects all vulnerable road users and modes of transportation on the road. And all of that data is then processed in real time in the NVIDIA AGX Edge Box. And then we send that metadata up to the cloud, where it's presented into a dashboard across a myriad of different analytics, including near-miss detection, red light running, green allocation, and Purdue coordination diagrams that are very accurate and help cities make informed decisions. The Intelligent Infrastructure Solution is low cost, non-intrusive, and takes less than 2 hours to install. And it provides reliable data sets 24/7, 365 days a year in all weather and lighting conditions. Right now, it takes multiple camera and radar sensors to cover an entire intersection, while a single LiDAR sensor can cover all that area all on its own. Also, cameras can invade privacy, whereas LiDAR does not encroach on public trust because it does not see hair color, skin color, or eye color. What's groundbreaking about IIS is the way that we're leveraging all of these technologies together for the first time in the intelligent transportation space. It's truly a glimpse of the smart city future, and it's here today.